Hi, Carly. Dot here. How are you? I'm good, thanks.
It's the start of a busy day for oncology nurse Dot.
Okay. I've basically been a nurse since I left school. I started my training in 1983. So, what's that, 36 years ago?
For 25 of those years, Dot has worked at the Children's Hospital. And 4 years ago, she qualified as an oncology nurse to care for young cancer patients.
It can be really tough. You have good days, you have bad days, but on the whole, you know, it's a lot of satisfaction looking after these kids, seeing them recovering and seeing them going home. I tend to leave work at work and home at home. So I think it's really important to make the difference, the connections, because if you took work home, you can do it.
One of Dot's newest patients is 5-year-old Carter. 12 weeks ago, he was diagnosed with a rare disorder that affects 1 in 200,000 children.
I think you're more likely to get struck by lightning than to have this condition. He's got Langerhans cell histiocytosis, which comes under the cancer umbrella, but it's an immune disorder, so it gets treated like a cancer.
Dot prepares chemotherapy for Carter with nurse Louise and student nurse Megan.
Sodium chloride, 2020. I used to be 6'2" when I started my training.
Yeah?
30 years ago. So that's what happens. So be careful.
Carter's chemo is delivered through a portacath, a small disc that sits under his skin. Dot must carefully insert a needle into the portacath.
Right, ready?
Which will deliver the chemo to Carter's veins.
Nice!
Thumbs up.
Good job!
Right, ready? 1, 2, 3. A little bit, yeah. Just gonna get a wee flash. Yay!
Carter will have chemo every 3 weeks for the next 2 years.
I mean, some of our kids are in treatment for 3 years, so we get to know them pretty well.
Do you like Dot? Yeah, you love Dot, don't you? You always talk about Dot. You've got a photo of Dot in your living room, haven't you?
Yeah, about blue slime.
Yeah, when you was making blue slime. Mm-hmm. So, no, Dot is one of his faves.
After half an hour, Carter's treatment is finished.
On that level, yeah, we look at your line.
I see the bit of blood.
Okay, good job. Well done, that was amazing. Admire the families, admire the parents, because it's a hard thing to go through. If I put myself in their place, I don't know if I'd cope. But as parents say, well, you've just got to cope, you just get going with it, you've got to be there for them.
On the medical ward, a party is gathering to celebrate the end of 3-year-old Lachlan's treatment for neuroblastoma.
He spent a good 4 months here for his treatment, so he would come in for 10 days every 5 weeks.
Lachlan's family have come from all over Scotland to see him take part in a special ritual.
Just to say congratulations on finishing all your medicines, and you're going to ring the bell. Mummy, help you. Is there
that?
Ready?
Here have been absolutely amazing.
I love these days. I get very emotional these days sometimes. It does bring a little kind of lump to your throat when you see all that. It is, it's a very rewarding job. Tiring, but very rewarding.